Hello and welcome to Low Gear, the only show on the telly that doesn't say, don't just steal the cars, buy shark cards.
Excuse me.
What are you guys doing?
Sam, I think you've been busted.
Wait, David and Ian off Low Gear, who are you?
This is our car show.
We are David and Ian. Well, I'm David. He's the one who's...
You Ian. Are an imposter, and so are you.
Sam, I think I might have been a bit too northern.
Sam, see? Sam and Tom, I knew it.
So you gave that up there, Welshie.
I'll right. Talk like this for the rest.
Anyway, hello and welcome to Low Gear The Challengers. I'm Ian, actually.
And I'm David.
I'm David also.
I'm also Ian.
You are Tom and Sam. Right, got this. So, we have our guests today who... are going to be going up
definitely
against us.
Yeah, they are. It's going to be a series of challenges, as always, but this time we're going to get some height before we start things off. I think maybe we should meet up on the helipad?
Oh, actually, David, that's not a bad idea for once. Let's go. Right, so we're up in the skies in our Buzzard. We are all going to jump out at the same time on the count of three. And we're going to find a car in the city somewhere. The car we land nearest to is our car. It can't be a car that's too hot to modify. It has to be a car you can take it to Los Santos Customs. And then once we have our car, we're going to meet up outside of our office. And we'll take it from there. So on the count of three, we're going to jump.
Bye!
Okay. Oh, no.
1, 2, 3.
Wait, do we go on jump or... What, I'm just chilling in a helicopter here. Guys, no one said go. I'm just sitting in a helicopter. No one's scared.
Go, okay, go, okay. Tom.
Oh.
Ah! I heard an explosion. Hopefully nobody died. After collecting our cars, we met up outside the Logan HQ.
Oh, good God! Ah!
Guys, help!
Holy shit! Oh no, he did not get that car. He did not get that car.
Sam, you know I criticise you for getting this? At least it's ugly and can perform well. I'll give you that.
No, but I think...
Do you know how dead we are, you bastard?
You could say that David wasn't so pleased with my car choice.
Die!
So, since it was our show, I thought I'd go and find a slightly better car. Just to cheer David up.
Is this allowed?
It's our show. It's our course.
It's our show. Oh,
it's
hi guys.
My car.
So, I've got myself a car.
Yeah, this one never happened.
Things were going well. So we decided that we could go and modify our cars visually and then meet up at the airport. Right, so we have gathered you all here today. So we can
to remember the great David. Oh, is that?
No, it's not dead yet. Oh god, put it away, David. That's what she said.
And the gas canister.
Right, so you get to pick one of these two cars for us to use in most of the challenges. And we get to pick one of your cars for you to use in most of the challenges.
Do you remember, you don't know what the challenges are, so...
Pick wisely.
Either could be, yeah.
It could be like 5 rounds of sumo. We don't know yet. So, we'll let you choose. Go for it. Which one should we have?
Statistically speaking, Sam, David's car is around about the same of performance as mine.
Can we consult Bruffy?
No.
He lives next door to you, all northerners do, so...
You have about 20 seconds to decide.
Ah!
Right.
No, I'm okay. Not good under pressure!
Pink car is also the same kind of stats as my car. That Bravado horrible thingy is slow, fat, and has crap acceleration.
Yeah, but what if it is sumo? I don't want it at all.
Well, I say we choose that one because it's probably slower.
Interesting choice.
I don't know.
Five.
Not good under pressure.
Three. two.
We did it! No!
Yeah, look at that one! Oh, follow the crowd, I'll be a sheep. Thank you.
If you don't decide, I blow it up. Right, so we're going with this one then.
You have to use that
card.
That's
the worst choice.
Alright, we're going with that one. That's five rounds of sumo. No, I'm joking. Right, David, we've got to choose which one they have to use, and I've already made my decision.
I'm quite smug about this, because I'm happy with whatever one we get.
Well, I think it's this one, because this one's way too fast.
Can we have a talk about that there?
Yeah, I put that there for Sam to hurry up speaking, that was all.
Okay.
Don't do it yet.
So you want this one gone?
I want this one gone, yeah.
Considering the challenges, you want this one gone?
Well, that's the faster one.
Yeah, it might be the faster one, but this one is relatively equal to the one we have.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I said this one.
One.
This one you stood on.
No, the red one.
You didn't make a funny noise, Tom.
Right, we're getting rid of the red one.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I like the preference.
Get rid of the red one. Apparently, we're getting rid of all of them, and I'm slightly on fire.
After finally deciding what cars we'll be using for most of the episode, we moved on to the first challenge, which would take place at our low gear test track, where Tom and I would be doing a lap of our own car.
I've apparently been rejected from my usual podium, so we're going to start the race with me here. Are you ready for this, Ian?
I am. One lap, best lap out of us two. See how it goes.
I will shoot Tom in the face. In 3, 2, 1.
I'm on fire! Ah!
Body's off.
I am off.
Pitifully.
I'm still going off. Because I've fallen so slow.
I have.
Sam.
I think we've got this one in the bag, mate.
I'm going to run around the track, see if I can catch up with him.
David, if you could just kill Tom, that'd be great. I actually give
you
permission.
Kill Tom, but I give you permission. I do have one.
Aha!
Well, this is really exciting, this drive. Things were looking slow. Thankfully, though, my co-host was somewhat distracted.
The bat-wielding maniac.
Oh, here he comes.
It's a bat-wielding maniac!
I've got to narrate on the lap time here.
Oh, the car's coming!
So, we got the lap. Best lap, 45.396.
Sorry.
A painfully slow time.
Not as painful as listening to you two. I mean, right, let's go on to Tom's lap. Right, Tom, it's your turn to do your test lap. Best of luck. Not as though you're really probably going to need it.
Nah. Okay, I'll cut you down. Ready?
Yes.
Ready, ready?
I'm very, 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 ready, ready.
Okay, then. 3. And 2. And 1.
Oh. Oh, good start, actually. I'm surprised. No wheel spin from the V8 engine there. Flooring down.
You see? Already, that's
coming into the first
else.
Major hairpin bend.
Hang on.
We've got some
Ian.
Wheels on the track.
Yeah.
Where's David?
David? Oh, no.
Oh, what the... David! Oh, for God's sakes.
I have to do this!
Piss off!
Ah! Ow! What the? No! What? No! Ow!
Stop hitting people! It's not.
What are you laughing at? What's going on?
Nothing!
Oh, there's David!
Hi guys! Hey!
Oh, you missed the start of the race!
Yeah, I've
not got a minigun.
Good.
I was getting shot a bit.
Oh, here comes Tom, around what we call the corner, and around
this
what we call...
This is the first I have seen of him today.
Across the way. David!
Is your tyre popped?
Yes, both of them are. Where are you? Come here. You ruined my lap time. You ruined it. Come back here.
Actually,
I can't bother dealing with him.
Aha! Stay still! How do you work with this guy? Thank you.
Are you super for a cup of tea?
Yeah.
Yeah, go on. I'll have one of those custard creams.
Ooh. Right, we're going to find out Tom's time. He's got 45 seconds to beat. I think that should be pretty easy for
I would just like to say I was sabotaged, okay? Because I did not have any idea that some ginger moron with a machine gun would pop out of nowhere, shoot me for... What is this?
103. It's not very good at that, Tom. I didn't see any of that happen, and I don't think Sam did.
I didn't see any of it happen. I mean,
some bull lol came out on my track, and then all of a sudden, completely ruined my lap time. That is sad. I'm not happy.
A likely story. It is actually very likely. Yeah. Right, so this is the drag slash brake test. More of a brake test than anything else. David and Sam are going to drive to the opposite end of here, and when they reach the markers, they will brake.
Yeah.
Tom?
Yeah?
I apologise in advance if this car goes in the drink. It's not my fault.
Mate, it's fine. We're a team today. It's all about forgiveness and friendship. I'm pretty sure, right, if you drive it in the drink, I'll give you a nice, big, warm hug.
I've just got a sneaky feeling these brakes might fail. I don't want to hug you.
Okay.
Ian, you, I can hug.
David, just don't fall in the water, otherwise I'll kill you, okay?
No hug then, yeah.
Tom and I were the brake markers. When David and Sam would reach us, they would slam on the brakes to hopefully not fall in the water. Right, guys, you can go in 3, 2, 1, now.
Oh, come on. This can't be happening.
No,
oh, there it is. There it is.
No.
Brake! Woo! Oh, look at that. Look at that. Sam, are you clenched in there, mate?
No.
So, are your trousers now brown?
No, definitely not. Not the grade.
So here's the thing. Both cars the same sort of acceleration speed? Well, you guys do win that, actually. So, well done, I guess.
We always knew we were going to. So,
well done, guys. Well done.
Put the petrol bomb down.
Oh, God. Hi, Sam. Have you seen Tom?
No, Ian. Have you seen David?
No. This is good. I think we should keep it like this.
I agree. I think we should get on with the rest of the challenges.
Yeah.
Tom?
Hello.
Why are we here? I mean, the last thing I remember, Ian was giving me some sort of drink. Said it was really healthy.
I was hiding away from Take Two because I've got a modded account.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Right, Sam, it's been like 3 days now. We better go pick him up. I think we should turn it into some sort of challenge, though. So, I challenge you to a race, Sam. I have messaged David saying that we're on our way. Basically, we're going to drive there, or race there.
Right.
And then we're going to race back, but we're going to swap over. So,
swap, like, oh, right.
Yeah, so it's just going to be the entrance to the horse ring, basically. In about, what, 3 seconds, we'll start it, yeah?
Yeah, like now.
Yeah. Damn it, Sam.
Yay, engine, I think. Fucking like a charm.
I don't know what engine this is. The next second, I see Sam turn off in a completely different direction. At least to where the map was showing me to go. Anyway, I was happily on my own. So now I've got a bit of peace and quiet. There's no Sam, no Tom, no David. Life is good.
So I've got a different way to Ian, which is faster. But that shouldn't matter anyway, because my car's faster.
According to the map, I'm ever so slightly ahead of Sam.
Come on! This car is really underusing its power now.
Sam's route was a little bit longer than mine. But speaking of mine, David and Tom were in one.
Where do you get that from, David?
What?
I want one.
Oh, no. Really
give it to me! I want it
now! Hang on,
now.
I think I see it!
That was the last one.
Is that Sam? I think I can see Sam behind me there. Car.
No. Definitely not me.
That is definitely Sam. That is 100% Sam quality.
Shut up! Oh, come on! Why did Tom pick this car? I mean, it is complete and utter.
They picked it.
So they did. Why did David and Ian pick this car?
Right, now I need this lead because David is the one who's driving back, and that's a bad thing. I can see explosions, I can see death already happening, so... But I hope it doesn't.
I got a message from Ian. He says, be at the entrance to the mine. How does he know we're in a mine?
I want to know how he's going.
Ow.
I thought we were... Why are you leaving? I thought we were friends.
Tom, get out of my fucking mine.
I can't. I don't know where we are. Are you outside?
Ow.
Perfect.
I'd move away from the door if I were you.
I need to move the car away from the door.
David, I hope you're ready.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, get David, right here.
Sam!
Get in!
Sam, car!
Get in! No, don't get in the driver's
seat. What are you doing?
It's fine. Go.
I'm trying to!
Get in!
Lock them up!
Engine's on.
Go home!
Where are we going to?
Home! The racetrack. Horse track. Horse racetrack.
Tell me what we're doing.
You say that I look like a horse?
We're just going back to the racetrack where me and Sam started from. How's it been? David, that's not good.
5 minutes.
It's been a while since I've driven a car.
Nice.
David, don't make
excuses. Oh, feels good to be behind the wheel of something again. Okay.
How's the family?
Seriously, the problem.
Yeah, they're good. I mean, I think I've started a family and a little cult with David, but that's fine. That's just how life goes when you're stuck in a mine shaft.
Tom seems to think we've got this cult thing going. I had to pretend I was with it, if you know what I mean, but seriously, man needs therapy.
He was really going for it. I mean, he absolutely loved the idea of just rolling this dice thing and pretending that our entire lives are like devoted to that. So we just went along with that. And he gave birth within 3 days. I don't know how that's possible.
Birth?
Yeah, yeah.
Did you say he needs therapy, David?
He needs to be. I had to pretend to give birth to a watermelon. Don't know where I found the watermelon, but it was just throw him off because I thought, you know, this guy's gonna eat me.
I thought our child looked delicious. Then I realised it was our child. But then I remembered I'm hungry, so I just ate the child anyway.
Can we move like
he
on the bed?
He ate what he thought was our child.
David, can I just point out that we are losing
horse track.
This race?
Where are you going?
Sorry, I've been like hallucinating in a mine for 3 days. I'm sorry,
I don't know
where I'm going.
I don't care.
David,
tell me that to our child, Sid.
He had it coming.
I knew that even though I was going to be in the lead, that this was going to happen.
Nice. Okay. Mountain roads. I live on these roads. I know these roads well.
I can't shy away from the fact that this car is really underpowered.
Yeah, because it's only got a V8 engine, and it's a very powerful engine. Doesn't use all of that horsepower to its maximum. Not much. Maybe because it weighs so much.
Ian was beating me on the way up.
Was
he?
You know, I'm supposed to, like, you know, say stuff about the car, but really, I just want to say that I had a nice time with Sam.
Wait, go back.
Yeah,
car park on the right.
Did you have moments like this where you were upside down?
Yeah.
Unfortunately for David and I, Tom and Sam reached the finishing line first. We eventually caught up with them.
Oh, I think we deserve a beer. Crack open a cold one.
See this torch?
I mean, what's on it?
This.
Where's it been?
This was up his bum. Oh.
Hey!
Hey guys.
How's my cave buddy?
Yeah, he's fine.
Yeah.
He's also got a brown tint he's realised on his, torch, but
look,
we don't need to know, David. Edit. Right, well done, guys. Well done, guys. You won the challenge.
The next challenge, yeah.
I guess so.
The next challenge was Sumo, a demolition derby style game where Ian and Sam have to battle it out and try and stay on the platforms. Whoever falls in obviously loses. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Well, I'm not moving. You can come to me.
The action-packed car destruction going
this
on right here, right now.
Riveting.
Ow, ow.
Right now.
Uh-oh.
Sam, don't be foolish.
Be foolish, Sam.
Remember, throttle control.
Handbrake is on. Yeah.
Don't be a moron with the throttle.
Oh. Me and Ian have discovered handbrake isn't actually the answer to everything.
Yeah, we do know, eh? Hey,
it's throttle control.
Oh, I'll wait over here then, you know.
Okay, fine.
So, David, how's life?
Yeah,
stop taunting me!
Tell you something about the baby, by the way. Might have been a watermelon.
Yeah, I thought so. I was wondering why.
No! Guys!
I think Sam might be at the end of.
I'd get a run up if I were you, Ian.
No, I don't need a run up. Fine here.
I think you do!
Come on, Sam!
Sam?
No!
Damn.
Oh! Yes!
No! I slew it too early!
This is like a really bad version of Robot Wars. Oh my god.
Come on, my son.
I'm your son.
Wait, I thought the watermelon was...
Well...
Oh! Oh! Sam, don't. Don't. Just don't.
Quite
you got four wheel drive versus rear wheel drive, but one car's got more power.
Oh no!
No!
Sorry, Sam.
Worth the salute.
Well, that's quite satisfying. David, would you like a lift to the next challenge whilst they have to walk?
You guys have fun.
Bye bye now.
Yeah, well, I'm off, Sam. I found this bike.
Since the scores were now all square, moved on to the final challenge.
Right, guys, it's 2-2. So, yay. So we have to do the final challenge to decide who the winner is. And what is that final challenge, David?
Oh, it's Go Home Challenge. It's one we've done before, though this time we've obviously modified it for the extra players we have involved today.
Hey.
So, the changes are... Only Ian and Tom will actually be chased by the cops. Sam and I will be their guardians. We'll be basically smashing things out of the way for them, trying to make their journey to our location as easy as possible. Our location, of course, will be our Logia studio.
Of course, that is back down in the city. So, without further ado, if everyone's ready...
Yep.
I think we shall get this started in 3, 2, go!
Ah! You forgot the number one!
No, I am the number one.
Nice! Engine was already on, got a launch and a half there. Right, we are off. Let's get going. Okay, they've gone the other way, we're going this way. We've got this, Sam, come on!
Where's the
your foot down, man?
My foot is down. Being shot, David, help me.
Dad,
it's your car slower than mine.
Actually, with your pedal to the
metal.
Where are you going?
There's a lot of enemies on the other side. Enemies? I mean policemen.
Are you being shot by the cops team?
Well, I can't help you over there.
That's fine.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Pants.
I think I might have popped tire. Yes, David. I'm gonna go this way.
Right, crossing over, Sam.
Okay. Nowhere near you.
It's okay. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome.
David,
I'm flashing my lights to get people out of the way.
Yeah, I have a pop tire.
Hey, David, I'm just reporting. I am on the train track.
Don't turn into me!
Right, I will meet you there as soon as I can.
Out of the way, people! Please.
Okay, David, I'm going to come off the train tracks now.
Right.
So I can't
probably see I didn't help them, mate, sorry.
I've got a funny feeling.
You can get rid of my bumper, Sam.
Sorry.
No.
Oh, I don't hurt my leg.
No, I'm gonna get stuck down there.
Look at the speed of the fugitive! Look at it go!
This is bloody appalling.
Just survive.
Nicely done, Sam!
I'm trying to.
Roblox. Right, you.
Tom was making some excellent progress, whilst I wasn't so much.
Ow.
We're actually doing this. I can't.
Careful!
Bike strip!
Up on the right.
That could have been very bad. Okay. Oh! Pads!
It was bad.
I've lost a tyre.
Come on, you can hold it.
Sugar. It's the back right. This is rear-wheel drive. Oh, come on, keep it going, love. Come on.
My face.
Journey in.
Trying to get rid of this guy, Sam.
I'm trying to catch up, mate.
Damn.
Okay. I can't catch up without
tyres.
I also have a two-heading on the tyres.
Do I risk going off-road, Sam?
No.
Yes, you do. Right. You risk it all. The glory.
Sam, I'm being told by a mysterious voice that I should go off-road.
Glory. Listen to your...
You know you're friend. Supposed to do it.
David, I'm nearly dead.
Big man.
I wish I could help. It's really hard.
I know.
Oh, no. Hold it.
Oh, my God. I'm so close to death
help.
Right now.
Okay.
I can't breathe.
I've got to go this side.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm no help to you.
It's fine. I'm crouching like mad inside my car.
Tom and I may have been getting riddled with bullets, but even more so was my co-host David.
Oh, LOL is dead!
This is not
I'm
good.
Gonna go up there with you.
Uh-oh.
Right, uh-oh. Okay, stay on the grass. Please don't go on the grass.
You do
I'm
go on the grass.
TV. Ian Orbs every Sunday. Every other Sunday.
Yes! <Yep. laughs> It's a win! I
know. Where are they?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh that's very... Hello. Very damaged car. Oh dear. Oh,
sorry about that.
I think that's what you call sore loser.
I have no control, because I'm basically on the ice skates right now.
I can kind of see. I mean, I only got one pop tyre. You've got... Oh, your hood's just come up on my screen.
I'm riddled with bullets down this side of my car. I don't know if you can see that.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
You lost! Yeah, that is something you didn't, and that is win! Yes,
Laggy Sam, that is correct.
Laggy Sam, I didn't lag all the way down here, thank you very much.
Here comes Mr. Drumstick.
Talk about here, guys. It turns out, Ian, they've been using performance-enhancing drugs in the form of E-Cola. I'm just trying it now to make sure. Yeah, definitely performance-enhancing. Definitely. I feel like I could drive so much better.
Because I think you'll find you're only as good as the car. And our cars were better than yours. That made us win.
Right, well done, guys. You win that. So I would give you a pass in the back, but I can't because there's nothing in the game that you can do.
There's not an action.
So,
but I'll just clap for myself.
I'll just do... I think it's time for a celebratory explosion.
Oh, cock. Well, on that RPG shell, I think it's probably time to end the video. Thank you very much for watching our edition of Low Gear, and we'll see you in 2 weeks' time for the next episode. Goodbye.